Quebec, Saint-Jean Street, from our to the app, asking for your cooperation, please.
Make my opinion known, and I think to help out the other people express their opinion about the deficiency of this free trade agreement, which is first of all being negotiated in complete secrecy and in an undemocratic fashion. We don't know what the terms are. And secondly, if the terms are anything like the NAFTA agreement, and they probably are, it certainly won't be to anybody's benefit except the people that have money.
Grenades like this, they'll throw these into crowds of people, 33 odd people, 40 people, and they're not trying to disperse crowds by throwing explosive devices into them.
Thank you.